tonight's battle features cancer. This is all of our Northeast University Huskies!
I relay for all of those who are affected by cancer and for one of my teammates.
I had a 15% survival rate, and look at me today.
So the reason I relay is for the fact that it shows support and commitment to the cause, and the fact that people are actually out there doing something.
So why do I relay? I relay because I'm second generation breast cancer survivor.
I'm thankful for the people around me who supported me. So many people from the area get together and support each other. Really a powerful thing.
I think that relay is important because it's an easy way to raise money for cancer research.
Relay is important because it allows people to show support and to also raise money.
Me and my teammates will be doing the Relay for Life at Nichols College on April 8th.
I plan on attending the Nichols College Relay for Life, and if you guys come down, you can possibly dump me in the dump tank.
Yes, I will be attending. I think it's great that the Nichols community is doing this. I know it's their first year, and I want to be supportive of them.
Number one, you're going to learn about it, and best case, you come out, maybe meet some new people.
I was invited to a local relay and I had no clue what it was all about. As soon as I went there and I met everybody, I knew that I had a lot of comrades. My team is 12 years young and we have raised over $100,000. Cancer is not a sad, sad thing to hear. This money is used for research, and research is going to find the cure.
$225,000.
friends and fun things to do.